Can I get you anything else?
No.
Look, you may not need to talk about what happened last night, but I do. I feel horrible.
Why?
Why? Vince was gonna kill you because of me.
You have to understand something about my father. Turn his respect. Sometimes you gotta stand up to him.
You think last night was a test? He had a gun to your head. I still don't know what stopped him from killing both of us.
My father loves me. That's what stopped him. We're blood. We're connected. It's all gonna blow over.
Bobby, you're wrong.
We've got problems.
You have to excuse Alicia. She runs attorneys that works best in crisis mode. Alicia, Amanda.
Nice to meet you. Your father is selling his shares in the cable company.
What?
First thing this morning, he put them on the market. Now, if he finds a buyer before we come up with $2 million, we lose control.
So much for blood.
What do you want me to do?
Give me time to think.
Bobby, there is no time. Do you know anything about this? I mean, what in the hell would make Vince want to do this to his son?